Guys, we got us here a no cooling call on a commercial unit, and I think I have heard the contactor pulled in. Let's see what's going on. Of this you can see. Here's my condensing unit. Contactor is pulled in. Yes, pulled in. Now I was out here not long ago and replaced start kit and the dual capacitor. And here we are, I'd say a month later. Power, I don't think. $244. Nothing. Go figure. 26.4 volts across the coil. $244. And nothing. So they need a new dual capacitor. I'm sorry, I said dual capacitor. I was thinking two-pole contactor. So let's get started on that.
All right, let's check for power.
Nothing. Thank you. loose now. This is fatiguing my arm. Thank you. Where's my other wire? Here it is. I didn't think it looked too bad, but I guess it was. If I had replaced it the first time, maybe it would have stopped a callback. Guys, I hope you enjoyed that little video. Today I plan on doing a little bit of, if you can see back there, my weed eater, do a little bit of yard work. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.